by Ken Harris, this time on the 11th of June 1996. Needless to say, the trams once more all manufactured again by Tatra, and the oldest trams in the fleet being the remnants of the T2 fleet, dating from the late 50s, early 1960s, and you'll certainly spot a few during the course of the video. Following on from the T2s, the ubiquitous Tatra T3s, these manufactured right through from the 1960s through to the 1980s. Other cars to be seen, the articulated Tatra K2s, these made again right through from the 60s through to the 80s. Other cars to be spotted, the new T6s, and the newer articulated cars, the Tatra KT8s. Most of the cars by now in the new blue and white livery, although there are quite a handful still in the traditional communist colours of red and cream. Plus, of course, as throughout the Czech Republic, quite a number of cars appearing in all over advertisement liveries.